Yo, what up everybody, it's your boy Uncle Jesse. Time for some more Ginter Baseball, PYT number 3 to be exact. Just came out today. First things first though, we need to random the non-baseball spot. Alright, here's the list. So everyone has a shot at the non-baseball spot. Copy and paste the names into the list. Let's roll the die. We don't do ones or twos, so roll again. We're going to go four times in the random. Top name wins the non-baseball spot. And as always, good luck, everybody. Thank you, Isaac. All right, here we go. And the money shot. Boom, four times. James. Congrats to you. Get rid of that. Boom, boom. Alright, anybody want to do any trades? Last call for that. I'm going to go get some more top loaders. Real quick. Doesn't look like any trades are gonna happen. So let's do this. I just want to see one of these autographed. Ooh, this one's... That's a rip card. That is... Oh, boy. Okay. Good luck, everyone. Let's see what we got here. Got a mini Blackman for the Rockies. She works for the Marlins, if I'm not mistaken. The first baseball general manager in MLB history to be a woman. Or the first woman baseball general manager in MLB history. Pretty cool. I do believe that is a non-baseball spot, though. And whatever the checklist says, that's where it will go. Where's the rip card? Well, I know one of the box loaders has a rip card because I felt it. It's a little thick. A frame mini? It's a relic, though. Game used relic, according to this, for the Rays. Brandon Lowe. Will Craig, maybe. Tiger Shark. One down. Well, not quite one down. Almost there. The apple, which is good for you. One box down. Three left. That feels adorable there. That's what I was thinking, Brad. I was like, does that count as one of the two? It's only 8:30. Shout outs to Ginter for keeping me busy. Got a Soto relic. Nationals. Got your bread. I mean, that's pretty official. Pretty official. Another frame mini autograph. It's a rookie autographed. Who's that? Spencer Howard of the Phillies. There you go, Phillies. Little something, something. There you go, Smokey. No Braves yet. I'm only on the second box. That dude, an actor. The whole book. Kwon Hyun Kim. Cardinals relic. Box number 3. Right, box 3. What you got? A mini Sandberg Cubs autograph. A little old school mojo, not numbered, but still a hit. There you go, Kevin. Hmm. is. One of the potential two rip cards. It is Scherzer. The 99 Nationals. Man, last team mojo paying off. Very nice. Got the Hayes mini. Come on. Gotta be a big time autograph or something in here. I think I still need one more hit. There's the other one, Ohtani, Angels relic. Mini. Come on. Why did I, what is this? These are all inserts. Cool. So you go there. Last box mojo. That's a card. Let me drink some water. Glass box mojo. Alright, here we go. I'm averaging about less than 40 minutes on four boxes. So, I'm at around that. I'd like to get it down to under 30. Got a Mike Trout relic, Angels. Little world leader. Don't see those too often. What up, Brew? Yeah, I kind of pre-sort out of, what's the word I'm looking for? It's in my nature, I guess. Yes, sir, Brew. I got more in the store. I also have personal boxes if you're interested in them. Frame mini auto. It is autographed. Nah, dude, really good case. A Cabrian Hayes frame mini rookie auto. Very nice. Whoever got the Pirates, congratulations, Smokey. For a second, I thought that was Jim Carrey. That was kind of freaking me out there. Looks just like him. Almost done. Got a relic from McNeil of the Mets. Alright, last pack. Alrighty. There is one thing we gotta do. Let's open up these toppers. See what we got. Got a Cabrera topper, Tigers. All right. Kershaw Dodgers. What about this one? Got a Javi Baez, Cubs box loader, and now for this one, which I think is a pretty sure. Yep, it is a rip card. Jeez, Rip this card open to discover three collectible mini cards inside. Could be a mini stained glass. Okay, so there will be a mini stained glass and two of the following. It could be either an exclusive mini parallel, an exclusive mini wood parallel, mini metal parallel, a mini red ink auto, or a one-of-a-kind sketch card. Rip it or keep it. $58.99, Mr. Bregman. Astros. And that is the break. What else we have? Oh, let me show you the hits that came out of this. McNeil, Kim, Blackman, Soto, Trout, Otani, a low of the Rays, Kim and G. I do believe she goes to the non-baseball spot, depending on what the group break checklist says. Spencer Howard, rookie out of Phillies. Ryan Sandberg, Cubs. Ke'Bryan Hayes with the rookie mini autograph. And Mr. Scherzer, the rip it or keep it rip card to 99 Nationals. And that is going to do it for the break. Thank you, everyone. I'll get it out to you.